not to shut down the government.
The threats of a government shutdown or economic chaos over the heads of the American people.
Once we get this budget agreement,
I am proud to shut down the government for border security, Chuck, because the people of this country don't want criminals and people that have lots of problems and drugs pouring into our country.